Oh, please, you've got to listen to me, doctor. I mean, these panic attacks and never-ending anxiety. It's really doing a number on my system. I mean, listen, doc. I know you don't care what I say, a moneymaker and all, but man, the world is changing. Things are changing. I mean, there'll be more people to look after, and so... So please, Dr. Quack, it's a life-and-death situation. All I'm asking for is a healthy life and nothing but. And don't tell me it's all in my head.
That's not the way you do it. Hold on. This, you do it like this. Okay. And don't tell me it's all in my head.
Well, I mean, listen, I'm not sure about this, I mean, how we should do this, because, I mean, I think I'm doing it right. Do you think I'm doing it right?
No.
Well, how should I do it? I mean, show me how... Is that the right way you do it? Is that the way... Just show me again how to do it.
Mr. Quack doesn't know how to do it.
So, I have to say... And don't tell me it's all in my head! Dr. Quack, you know nothing about this! Is that the way I should do it?
Yeah.
And don't tell me it's all in my head! I mean, because, you know, it's a major curse on me. I'm hot and bothered and scared, and what should I do next? Is that what you say? A buffer? A plain buffer? I have to do this work and all around it and that's it? What are you thinking? With all that money in the drug companies and refusal to pursue a new inspiring treatment in science, is that it? Are you afraid of science? Of what science? What science can do to people? A science no man has ever dreamed of. A treatment that can change the world entirely.
Don't do that.
What? Don't do it? Well, how should I do it? I think we should just talk about this line here because it pertains to situation now. So what should I say to him instead? I mean, because you should think I should shorten it a little bit.
All right.
I mean, Dr. Quack, I mean, he's... So usually if I'm getting messed up by this Dr. Quack here, I should tell him some things about, like... I mean, what should I say to him? You're dealing with a human flesh, a body, and a brain!
You should hate this guy. He's a quack. He's no good. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
So, should I hate this guy? I just should tell him... Tell him, come with me. I should tell him that I should hate him?
Yeah.
I should tell him? So I should be more forceful, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me just try this out, okay? You're dealing with human flesh, a body, and a brain. A person can only function anymore. Bull from you. I hate you, Dr. Quack. That's what I say. I say this again. I hate you, Dr. Quack! I hate you, Dr. Quack! I hate you, Dr. Quack! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you!
That's good!
I'm such an actor, an actor, an actor. I'm such an actor. Get in the act.
Get in the